partners, this is Megan and German Shepherds here, and I'm going to be doing for you Gomer's Tie on That Mountain Piano Tutorial Part 1, which is introduction. So, introduction has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 measures, and the first measure, well, the real first measure is like 4. So, just like the it is in the key of D, and then it goes to D, and then it goes to a B, and a D, and then it goes to a triplet that is like 16th note, triplet note, yeah, which is A, B, D, and then there's the F sharp and the A and the D. And then it goes with the four. So that would be A and D. And then the other thing is that you have to keep the A with it because it is part of the fourth note. And so then you go on the next measure and it's C and D. There's a Mississippi, which I like, which is a four set of 16th notes, yeah, and then you do it like D, and then A, and B, and A, and then the next measure is D, and then it goes to a D, to another F and D interval, then it goes to the second of the 18th note, which is G and E. Then the other measure is A and F sharp, and then do another one with a along with what I said, which was a D and a A, and it's like a triad. And then for the and four, C, E, and then D. And then for the next measure, it's beat in the measure, you add A, and then there's another D, then there's another interval, which is B and D, and then A, with an F sharp, and another measure, then there is a 16th note, which is a G. Wait, no, a D with an A, and an E, and then C sharp, and then F sharp, and then A, which is a triad, and E, then E, and E, then F sharp, and D, but D is a half note, well, the F is just a quarter note, which is a quarter note. If you were in a music class, it's just one beat. Then once you have that D, it's the D, well, G, and then D, and then F sharp, A, and then another triad goes along on the fourth beat, which is D, F sharp, and A. Then that's the whole introduction on the right hand. For this first full measure, you get a D, well, a low D, right here. And then there's the G, which is up, not up, over, up, from the first half note. And then you get another D, which is like three beats. Then an E sharp on the fourth beat. And then the G for four beats. Then a D.